I decided this week that I wanted to redecorate my bedroom because I just wanted a different vibe than what I had. And so I spent a lot of time on Pinterest. Have you ever had an idea for something and then you spend like 3 days on Pinterest? No, that's never happened to you. And then I spent a lot of time on eBay and I ended up buying two beautiful Kilim Turkish rugs. I was amazed at how fast they shipped to get here. I'm standing on one currently. And the other one I have big plans for. So it's so beautiful. I kind of wanted to create like a statement art piece out of it. So what I'm gonna try to do is turn this rug into a headboard. So I'm about to run to Home Depot right now and we're gonna figure out how to make this happen. So I got everything that I needed from Home Depot and I was leaving and I saw that there was a thrift store on the corner and I think that they might have something that I need for this project. What I'm looking for. I got these little brass details and I'm gonna put them over the screws so you don't see the metal. In total, this project took about 2 hours and cost me $15, not including the rug. So it's a really efficient way to totally transform the way your bedroom looks and feels. So I hope you enjoyed it and you feel ready to tackle it yourself. Bye everyone. Oh, will you like and subscribe? Thank you. No, but seriously, it totally makes my day when I get subscribers.